St. Martin de Porres High School is a four-year private institution located in Waukegan, Illinois. The goal of SMDP is to provide affordable college preparatory education for students with limited economic resources. St. Martin de Porres is part of the Cristo Rey Network, which now has 24 schools around the country. What makes the Cristo Rey Network different from other private or religious schools is the work-study component that is expected when attending a Cristo Rey school. The Hire for Ed program means that each student attends their corporate internship one day out of the week. Students are placed in corporate companies such as Abbott Laboratories, Lake County Sheriff's Office in Illinois, and local elementary schools, among others. This is a paid internship, and the money earned by the students pays for their tuition.
We have a work-study program that enables us to experience a real job, and through this, we acquire experience that prepares us for the future.
The work-study program is a unique feature that prepares us for the real world, and we're all able to experience the behind-the-scenes events that take place in corporations while still in high school.
They have the corporate internship that lets you work at different places, like Walgreens, Conda, so you get to explore what it's like to have a business or to work with another business.
We take 14, 15, 16-year-old kids, students, young people, and we put them in an environment where most of the folks are adults. And we ask them to, for one day out of a week, be and live like an adult. Do the work as an adult. Understand what happens, you know, how your mom and dad make their living.
How to be more responsible, because as we grow, we're going to have more responsibility. So I really think it's preparing you for the future.
Having a small school of about 200 students can seem very rare for a high school. But the size allows students to develop a sense of community.
Being a small school is not bad. Everybody knows each other and has a great relationship. We are really close to one another.
Being in a small school can be rewarding. You get the advantage of knowing most of the students and you build stronger relationships with your teachers and peers.
SMDP is like a second home away from home. It's filled with amazing staff and students that are always there for each other, supporting one another to achieve success. Since it is a smaller school community, we have that advantage to be closer and really get to know one another.
At St. Martin de Porres, teachers and staff genuinely care for the students. Students and teachers develop a very close relationship that allows for education to be a great experience. Something to get off my chest. My life gets
kind of boring. Need something that I can. The teachers and administrators hope each student develops strong skills in everything we do and also guide us to what will be the best for us.
Teachers are very involved in the school, not only academically, but they also participate in school functions. They become a part of the social community of SMDP. St. Martin de Porres High School affects the community of Waukegan in a positive way.
Everyone does community service around our city, and that shows that the students are not only expected to have good grades and show excellent results at their internships, but they also have to become people for others and help out the most in our community.
SMDP contributes greatly to the community. Especially being part of a community with predominantly minorities, the student success stories help prove that we're equally as capable of attending any college. SMDP also contributes to the community through all our volunteer work. We're constantly taking part in helping many organizations and their projects to help improve the community.
I'm currently a freshman at Marquette University, going for a bachelor's degree in criminology and law studies, and I have a resume with internships from interning as a teller at a bank, to working in an office with the marketing directors, and working with nurses and doctors in the surgical department, and I'm only 18 years old.
Even beginning freshman year, when college still seems so far away, there's constant emphasis to obtain good grades and do extracurricular activities for greater opportunities to get into college and actually do good while in college. Staff always stress the importance of a higher education and all its benefits.
Without SMDP, I would not be at Dartmouth today. The support from teachers and staff was very important to me in the college process. SMDP gave me the opportunity to be involved in my school and in the community. I also made lifelong friends that I will never forget, and I'm very thankful to have been part of the SMDP community.